Yumbo. Yumbo kind of sounds like a dog. Y-U-M-B-O, and Yumbo was his name. Oh,
yeah!
Hola, gang, and welcome once again to Old Nerd Reviews. I'm Tony, I'm your old nerd of the day, and I try things so you don't have to. Tell you what I like and what I don't. The good, the bad, and the ugly. Today, I am trying the new, well, actually not new, BK Burger King Yumbo. Now, this is a menu item that I understand they introduced in the mid-60s, I think 1964, and they got rid of it in the early 70s, I believe 1971. Why? I'm not sure. Very basic sandwich. It is a sesame seed toasted bun, hoagie bun, with lettuce on it, mayo, American cheese, and black forest ham. Very simple concept. Should be fairly easy to execute, I would think. So, let's go ahead and grab one of them out. I actually got two, and I'll tell you why in a minute. So, wrapped up here. And the revealing. Boy, are we in luck. I think about my laugh in place. Yuck.
Shut up.
Okay. So there is the... See, lettuce still falling out. There's the Yumbo. Now I got lettuce on my steering wheel. There's a Yumbo. Fairly good size. Not too bad. And it's got the cheese and a... Looks like a couple, geez, this lettuce just keeps popping. And it's got a couple layers of black forest ham on it. Looks like it. Get a better shot for you there. See that? Okay, so let's go ahead and give it a try. Holy moly. The black forest ham pops. As soon as you take a bite, it pops. It is really good. It's got a very deep, smoky type flavor to it. Everything else, I mean, everything else is good, but the black forest ham stands out. Bun could have been toasted for me a tad more than it is. It's almost non-toasted, but it's warm, which makes the ham even nicer. You have a lot of cheese there, so it makes the sandwich even smoother than it already is. See, and there's a good amount of ham on there. The lettuce is crispy, a good amount of mayo. The cheese is creamy, but the start of the show is that black forest ham. Absolutely freaking very good. A hot ham and cheese sandwich. Very simple concept, and they orchestrated it, they pulled it off pretty well. The BK Chicken Yumbo cost me $3.69. Although right now, I don't know if this is an ongoing thing, but you can get two for $5. So I grabbed an extra one for my wife in case she wanted to try it. I'm sure she would. She likes to try everything that I have. So on the Nerdometer, I think the price is a little bit high, $3.69 for what it is. I think it should be $2.50 regular price instead of special price. Like I said, the black forest ham is really, really good. And everything else is just kind of playing second fiddle to the star of the show. So I would recommend it. I would say go out and give it a try. I wouldn't get it again because of the price. But yeah, it's an I like it. So there you go, gang. Another review in the bag. Thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you over on Facebook at facebook.com/oldnerdreviews, where you can become a part of that. Where you can become a part of the old nerd crony community. And over on Twitter, too, at oldnerdreviews, and over on the website, too, at oldnerdreviews.com. You guys have a freaking awesome day. Thanks so much for watching. I appreciate you guys so much. And I will see you next video. Bye now.